Hi, I'm Timur Garipov, and this is a short presentation on our new NeurIPS paper, Loss Surfaces, Mode Connectivity, and Fast Ensembling of Deep Neural Networks. This is joint work with Pavel Izmailov, Dmitry Podoprihin, Dmitry Petrov, and Andrew Gordon-Wilson. The loss functions of neural networks are known to be non-convex and extremely multimodal. Traditionally, we think of them as having multiple isolated local optima, similarly to what you see in the picture on the slide. Here, we visualize the train loss in the two-dimensional plane in the weight space passing through three independently trained neural networks. This plane consists of all the affine combinations of the weights of these networks. In this work, we show that there are planes in which the loss surfaces look like what you see in the slide. There exist paths of near constant loss and error between the local minima found by SGT from different random initializations. These paths can be very simple, such as a polygonal chain with one band. Next, I will describe our method to find these paths. We start by fixing two sets of DNN weights that will serve as the endpoints of the curve. We then choose a parameterization. For a polygonal chain, the curve is parameterized by the band, which is a single point in the weight space. We define the new loss function as the expectation of the cross entropy loss over the curve. At each step, we sample a point uniformly on the curve and use the gradient of the loss at the corresponding point to update the parameters of the curve with SGD. In the slide, we visualize the training progress. As a result, we are able to find a curve over which there is consistently low train loss and test error. At the same time, train loss and test error become very high along the line segment connecting the same endpoints. We note that the points along this curve correspond to meaningfully different representations, since averaging their predictions improve performance. This simple method allows us to find paths of near constant loss and error for a very wide range of neural networks and datasets. For example, in this slide you can see the curves found by our method for VGG16 on CIFAR 10. And previously we showed the loss surfaces for ResNet 164 on CIFAR 100. Mode connectivity has many exciting practical implications. In this work we propose Fast Geometric Ensembling, or FGE, a practical ensembling algorithm inspired by mode connectivity. We run SGD with a high-frequency cyclical learning rate schedule that ensures that the method explores the set of low-error solutions and ensembles the predictions of the network that it traverses. We find that this simple idea allows us to substantially improve the performance of multiple state-of-the-art networks at almost no additional computational costs. In the slide, we show the improvement in test error for different computational budgets. For example, we are able to improve the top 1 error of a ResNet 50 on ImageNet by 0.6% in just 5 additional epochs of training. In summary, we can connect local optima by curves of low training and test loss and use this insight to develop a fast ensembling algorithm. Please see the paper and the code for more details. We look forward to seeing you at the conference.